Hey, yo, together, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! So, after the last episode, oh god, this is loud. After I recorded the last episode, I wanted to split it in two parts, but I wasn't able to do it. Otherwise, we would have had an 8-minute part and a 1-hour part, and that would have been just way bad. Too bad, so I decided, nope. I stick with the 1 hour 17 minutes, as you already saw, and now I have to record at least one more episode. But it's fine, it's fine. So here we go. I still have some soldiers to do. This is so bad. This is so bad! Oh man. But okay, we can do this. If you like. Eventually. So far it's looking quite good. I don't know how wounded all my soldiers are. But we defended. And we got some nice PCS. Some with will, I guess, and mobility, or maybe. I don't really remember. But some good PCS as well. And a lot of loot, of course, so. That's something. And we defended. We defended quite nicely. We really did, so that's really good. And hopefully the loading screen will be done soon. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Ah, sorry. Just woke up. Not the best time to play XCOM 2, to be honest. So, if you play a game like XCOM 2... Did I say XCOM 1? No. You see, it's really early for me. If you play a game like StarCraft or XCOM 2 or any game where you heavily need to think, then playing while being tired is not a good thing at all. So you shouldn't do this. Don't play sports games or if you're tired. Like, no, it's normally a bad idea. Just sleep instead. Unless you just woke up. So, if you just woke up, maybe you shouldn't go back to sleep again. At least not for the next 12 hours. Come on, loading screen. Load faster. You know, back like 10, 15 years ago, when there was the loading bar, and everyone was like, it's old, get rid of it. Not everyone, but I understand why they didn't want to have a loading bar. And now we have the loading wheel, which doesn't show you at all, or no loading wheel or bar or anything, so you have no clue how long it takes. It's even worse. Sorry. So sometimes, like now, I would like to have a loading bar. Interestingly, in StarCraft 2 you still have loading bars. And that's good, I guess. At least you see the progress. You see, hey, is it still loading? Is it doing something? Or not? And here it's taking a long time. Come on. I don't wanna cancel this record now. And start it again, because I don't know if it would damage the data, and I definitely don't wanna go through all of that again, like restarting the Let's Play again. That would be no good at all. Come on, please, 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 please. But it really takes a long time now, and I wonder if that's correct or not. Come on. Come on. Come on! Can't be. Is he serious? Is the game really serious? Finally! I was about to just cancel everything. But okay. Alien cipher. That's not good. Let's go in the armory first. Lightly wounded, Jules, okay. Shaken, gravely wounded, cube crusher, ooh, that's good. Lightly wounded, big nasty. Summer got some promotion, that's good. Where is he? Specialist, okay. I think because Jules is the hacker, oopsie. Oh, dodge and will. Okay, that's good. Yeah, let's see. Jules is the combat hacker, basically. So Julius Summer will be our medic. There we go. Will. I don't know if he needs the will. I should maybe go for that one with the least will. And who is this guy? I don't know. Okay, we got another grenadier. Welcome. Focus, more will. I mean, I have 92, this is good. 62. 80? 0. Well, yes, he's shaken, that's a problem. But okay, 73. 59, but he's young. Crawford, he's young. Harry Hobo, also shaken. Maybe Summer. Maybe Summer. Gets the move. Wing. Okay. And what's with the weapon upgrades? Advanced stock. Missed shot damage. Ooh. Still deal 2 damage to the target. Ooh, that's so good. Wow. More crit chance. Oh, that's also really good. Proximity to target. Oh, that's really good. That is just really good. Okay. Let's see what else do we get here. Personal combat sims. I have the dodge ability. He can't get it. Oh, okay. Okay, I see. I see. I see. Huh. Okay. But Jules never misses, that's the thing. He almost always hits. I have some good aim as well. Dodge. Would it make sense to give me dodge? No, not really. He can't get dodge. He could get dodge. But let's give him dodge ability. Yeah. Ah, there it is. PCS. I see. Okay. Focus. Okay, okay, okay. We got it so far. So what else can we do? Yes, I need the radio for. I need to be able to make contact here first. And the black market doesn't offer really much to me. So we just scan.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
It really is. Radio relays available. The Avenger serves our purposes adequately in terms of coordinating our communications network, but if we hope to increase our range and reach every possible outlet, we will have to do more. A series of carefully positioned relay towers would suffice, assuming we can miniaturize the technology we've adapted from the aliens' own communications. It may be difficult to balance the requisite power levels versus the increased chance of detection, but this is our best chance to expand on our capabilities. With the increased coverage, we can expect the efficiency of local resistance operations to improve, strengthening groups working with a range of the towers. Mm. of Intel stored, yeah. You know, when it's metal to system, whoops.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
Yeah, I
I'll have
so.
A report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Yeah, awesome. So, with the Advanced Warfare Center. 9 days. What does the ABC do? Healing rate. Okay, that's good. We need that.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Lock and load. Personal combat sims and weapon upgrades may be reused. Make contact and install radio relays on this content to receive this bonus. Oh, nice.
Welcome, Commander.
Another engineer would be so nice, but currently not available. We need supplies. Okay, I don't have supplies. For now. How can I... We have reached maximum build, upgrade or staff resistance comms. Okay, so I need the resistance comm. And for that...
Maximum power consumption reached.
Yeah, I need more supplies and I need more power. Okay, so it will take quite some time. This is not good. This is not good. Don't we get intel? Moderate supplies. Counter start event. Difficult scientist. Detection radio for moderate 80 intel low. Okay, I think we do this here. I need the supplies. It's moderate, so we can.
Yeah.
Setting course for sector 10.
It doesn't mean it's going to be easy, but it should be okay. Oh! Haha, increased squad size in the GTS. Okay, let's remove everyone here first. So let's see. Okay, shaken wounded, okay. We will have summer within this team. Maybe Crawford. Maybe Crawford here. Aatrox is a good grenadier. Jules definitely, and him. Should I? That's now the question. Should I? Yeah, that's a big question. Magnetic rifle. That's the question. Should I go with two guys to level up them here, or only one? What are your abilities? You have the lightning hands and the long watch. Okay. I would love to go myself on this mission, to be honest. Because I have the kill zone and the death from above. That's just better. But I need to level up as well. And if I take it slowly... Yeah, we have... I think that's fine. I do it like that now. I think we should be concealed. And that's the big... advantage we got on this mission.
Sky Ranger deploy.
Menace ready to deploy.
Okay, begin the mission. -1 to 5.
A hacker working for the resistance installed a data
tablet on the
network in this area, and the data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operations. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device. That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area.
Okay.
Eliminate all hostile contacts and protect that gear.
I think I remember this mission. And in the last Let's Play, there I got flanked and lost horribly. So just I need to be fast. As fast as possible. And I need to take some risks, that's the problem. But I think Aatrox has a good chance of getting to the data, to the transmitter. So maybe we can do this, I don't know. At least we got some good armor, some nice weapons. Yeah, we should be able to do this, I guess. Come on. Can we please land? It's so laggy today. An increased dodge that can lead to graze shots where only partial damage is applied. Oh, nice. Okay. 3, 2, 1. And eruption has arrived. Okay, here we are. We are concealed.
Moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby.
Oh, so far
away. We
need
to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
We are concealed. So, because we are concealed, there is a chance that we might not lose this. Let me zoom out. Okay. Ah yeah, look at that. What's going on here? So, it already shows me that I will be spotted. Because I go through this door. Okay, while here is the fence broken. Okay, so that means I can... Can I go there? Yes. So I'm not really good at those concealment missions. I am really not good with those missions. Here's some kind of outpost I could use. For our sniper in this mission. Okay, but let's do every move first. So we go here, open the other door. Go, 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 Jules. Would you please be so kind and open the door? Yeah, nice. There is. Okay. I don't want to get flanked. Okay, so Crawford. Let's. Put you. I don't know, maybe there.
Moving to position. There now.
Okay. Physics.
Moving to position.
Okay.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
So he is. Yeah. Okay.
Feindlicher Trupp geortet.
Aha. Okay. There's one enemy troop. But it's fine as long as they don't spot me. I am totally fine.
Now. On target location. Moving to designated position.
Okay. Designated position. So here we are. And they shouldn't be able to flank. Whoa, he's fast. Uh oh. This is. Okay, there's a mech. And there's a lancer as well. So I need to hurry up. I need to hurry up. So probably I won't be able to get on top of the roof here. Not as soon as I wanted to, at least. This is a problem. Especially because I would get flanked here. So let's locate to the left side.
Verstanden. Rücke ab.
Okay. Jules, you go here. And then you do the scanning protocol. So let's see, what do we see? Show me! Aha! There are two enemies. Okay. This could be bad now already. Because Jules might get flanked in the next round. And I really dislike that.
Moving to designated coordinates.
So Overwatch for everyone.
Roger, I got my eyes on Overwatch.
No flankerino, please. Okay. He's still shooting. Lots of damage. Okay. They do see me. Okay. Sniper hit. It is Agent Stun Lancer. Okay. Ooh, flanked. And no cover. That's good. That is really good. I don't know what to do with jewels. Wait, is this safe? It is. It is safe. But I can shoot now as well, yes, okay. If I launch a frag grenade. Probably I could kill both. Okay, so someone needs to go into firing position first. Uh oh. Okay, I didn't do bad. Good. So. I mean, I could go here and use the combat protocol, but do I want to do this this way? That's the question. I could possibly kill both of those guys, and that's not a bad start. It's just, is it the maximum I can get out of here? The problem is, those guys will be flanked, potentially. So instead of shooting here, big nasty Connor. Connor could go here and still have a good chance to hit. While he. Okay, so Aatrox goes there. For the grenade, I would say. Or just to be safe. I don't know. I don't want to get flanked. Those. There are two enemies. And Aatrox and Big Nasty could get flanked. I don't know. Okay, Jules needs to go here, I think. He simply has to. Okay. Deals 2 damage. That would be perfect. So I open up.
Scanning.
Okay.
Going to Overwatch. Confirmed.
So he stays there.
Gebe Feuerschutz on Overwatch.
Not the aid protocol, but the combat protocol. And then let's see how that goes. Because I have the high wire protocol, I don't need the combat protocol to kill the mech. So now they know something is up. And this should be good for me. Yes, revealed. So they will move. Panic, 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 and they should all die. Let's see if that works. There we go! Nice! Nice! Looking good! Okay, you got it.
What did you expect?
Well done.
How many is that now?
So, alien activity. Now it's getting dangerous. Okay, I need to be careful. About those two guys on the left side. I don't know where exactly they are, but I know they are there. So, is it safe to go here? Maybe. Uh-oh, what do we see? Aha! Okay, I think I need to retreat here. That's because, yeah, he's flanked. Okay, he's heavily flanked. Okay, I need the Haywire protocol. If I could get it, that would be nice, but let's see. I shouldn't risk it. Okay, he got some good tech score. But we will just shut it down for 2 turns. No! I did misclick! Frick! I did misclick. Okay, I did misclick. Okay, I see. I did misclick so bad. I didn't want to misclick. Oh no. Okay, so if I go here, I am in high cover. And I should be able to launch a grenade. Ah, oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. Can I reach all of those guys? No. So who is who?
This is for you.
Damn it, guys! I did misclick. Why did I misclick? Yes. Okay. So maybe there's a chance. I don't know yet for sure. Maybe there's a chance. Let's see. 73% hit chance. Or another grenade. So how many actions do I have left? The lightning hands is too far away. 84 is really good. Advent Mag. It would be a kill if he hits. 78, 7, 6 hits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what do? I need to kill the mech. This is the most important part. So I can launch another grenade here. Oh, he hits everything. Okay, yeah, then let's do this. Come on. Nice. That's not too bad. So let's see if he can kill the mech. Nice. Well done. That's really good.
I found something.
Oh, there's loot. Okay. So if that's the case, let's do the 8 protocol. Okay. More defense. Uh-oh. More enemies. That's not good. Okay, he's in full cover now. Ah! Good thing I got the 8 protocol. That helps a lot. Okay. So now I need to hurry up. At least a little bit. So what I will do is, let's see. Actually, I don't know what I should do here. Who can hit this guy? Can I flank him? Currently that's not the case. He is the only one who could flank him. Is this a flanking move? I don't know. Wait. Time to use the demolition skill. Okay. There's still enough health, so I don't need to rush too hard. Let's see how that demolition works. Cover blown. Awesome. That's really good. So we can get closer. Okay. I need to go further. I need to. Come on, 90%. Can you do it? Nice. And a critical hit. Good, good, good.
Enemy down.
Well done, Zammer. Well done. Okay, and Jules joins here. I hope that's good now. The loot. I want to get the loot. So, you grab the loot.
I'm on the move.
Let's see, what do we have here? Zip. Laser sight, advent data pad, repeater. Oh, that's not bad. Not bad at all.
Got okay. Some goods here.
I don't know if I should send Summer in here. I could go on top of the roof. Okay, where's our sniper? Where is Crawford? Okay, because Crawford can go on top of that. And that's not too bad. But he might trigger something. I shouldn't go too fast here.
Sorry, waiting around.
Okay.
Okay, bin unterwegs. Ziel gesichtet.
Yeah.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Yes, 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 yes. It's okay. I'm on it. Okay? I am on it.
Absolutely.
Got it covered.
Give it.
Okay, let's see what can we hack here.
Je m'infiltre dans leur système.
Maybe that works, but I don't know. Okay, give me something good, please. Complete immunity from the next two attacks. Wow. Okay. Wow, I might have gotten that one. But it's good. Complete immunity. So, does this mean Jules is now immune to damage completely? Let me see this. Wow! That's not bad. I take that.
Affirmative, moving out.
Come get some!
Okay, so Jules can scout now. Oh, 2 seconds. Okay. So if Jules is completely immune to attacks now,
give it.
That's not bad. 3 sectoids. Mm-hmm. That's good. So we have Connor on the roof, and that's at least something. Oh, come on! Should be able to hit. Okay, let's see what further we can do. Flashbang? Maybe. Maybe the flashbang. Will the grenade result in killing the cover? It looks like. Oh wait, that's awesome.
Moving out.
Okay, Julius, now it's your turn. Yes, he has high cover, but not for long, let me tell you. Not for long.
Here, catch!
So here comes the frag grenade. Oh wow, that was fast. So now he has no cover at all. He's flanked, and Julius might be able to get a good hit. Of course not. 90%. Why would you? Why should you hit? Why?
Weapons burn ammo fast.
No, God. Of course, of course. That's XCOM, man. That's completely fine. No, it's not. It's bad. It's super bad. Why do they do this to me? Yeah, those are the only two left. So if I use the flashbang now, I think I have to. Wait, I can still move with him, right? Yes, I can.
Is this all sicher?
No, it's not safe. But I'm gonna use the flashbang now. And I would love to get both of them. But I cannot. Okay. The problem is there are still two guys who could flank me. At least I got two of those. Can they move up there? Yes, they could. Having a sniper on top here would be so good, but I think I won't manage to get something done here. So all they can do is shoot. I think I just put him on Overwatch and that's it. I don't know. It's really bad that Zammar didn't hit. That was so bad. Because now he might get flanked. Oh, come on, please, please, please. You need to hit. Crawford, come on! Bless God.
By the numbers.
Okay. So Jules is still safe, but he's not getting targeted. Oh!
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Can he attack in this turn? That would be so bad. Oh, come on! Well, okay, now you're flanked. Stupid alien. Okay, so Jules, you go in. Too sweet. 99%. Come on! Can't do this. Nice. Yeah, dead ass.
Cible extraterrestre abattue.
I don't know what exactly you said there, but I think it's supposed to be I'm super good and I killed someone. Bam, bam, bam! Okay. Oh, he has injuries. He's hurt. He feels pain. And now, no pain, no more. Dead again. Yeah, sometimes you need to kill guys twice, you know.
Ich gehe schon.
Okay, full cover. Can he join? Nah, not really. Okay, Connor needs to go back down there. Suppress. Overwatch. And you go there. We could be fine. Uh-oh. Haha! Resisted! Oh, Jules, you're so good. Jules is our MVP, I would say. Definitely. One of our better soldiers.
Hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
Aber sauber.
He will be so flanked.
On it! Good to go!
Come on! Get some money! Nice. Not bad, not bad. There you go! And so dead. I like the physics. It's not bad.
Yeah. All hostiles are down and we've done it. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Nice. Awesome job, guys. Awesome job! Oh yeah. Most damage, Crawford. Most attack, Jules. Most under fire, Aatrox. And move to furthest, Summer. I would say that's exactly how it was supposed to be. So we have a sergeant general, a captain private, a sergeant sergeant, and a corporal major. Those ranks, man, they're wild. That's how it is. If you play XCOM 2 with me. Awesome. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Come on, returning to base. Yeah, you all did really well there. Awesome job. So you don't even need myself. You don't need me. You are totally fine without me. That's good. Good to know that you're not how it's called, that you're not dependent on me. Yep. You can work on your own. That's good. And we are back home. Nice.
An impressive performance, Commander. Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
Yes. Revival protocol. There we go. And oh, I don't know. The grenade in your grenade only slot gains a bonus use. Okay. Holo targeting. No. No, no, no. Connor, you will be our heavy, heavy. Definitely. Laser sight, critical hit chance, nice. Advent data pad, repeater, sector corpse, wrecking good. Okay.
Excellent work, Commander.
Thank you.
Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Yes. So now, now I can build the sentinel. Wait. Okay, alien alloy. Definitely. Let's do this. Go, go, go. We can need that. I don't have enough supply now for the...
Course for Western United States.
Ah, okay. I thought they would build it themselves, but never mind. Okay. So we built a radio relay. Okay. Yeah, that's the radio relay. Doesn't look nice, but that's how it is.
Welcome to the fight.
Yes. Oh, that's the radio relay. Okay, okay, that looks way better. A bit scrappy, but still, should be good.
Long live the resistance.
Yes. New bonus gained. Love and load. Nice. Okay. So now we fly back.
Plotting new course.
Whee! And that's what we do in the next episode. For now, I'm done. There we go. Save and exit. Accept. Thank you so much for watching. I'm done now. So, yes, thank you so much for watching. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.